A house fire forced 10 people, including 3 children, out of their home in Northeast D.C. Firefighters say the home that caught fire was abandoned, but the people evacuated lived in an adjacent home. That was because of fears the house that caught fire might collapse. A dog was also rescued from that home back in from the back of that home.